Antibodies produced by phage display are used to treat diseases such as autoinflammatory diseases, anthrax, and cancer, and many more are currently in clinical trials. The methods developed by Francis Arnold, George Smith, and Gregory Winter are to the highest benefit of humankind. Thank you.